proposal of the ANC government to of land expropriation without compensation. And I personally congratulate the our minister and our president of the country for his bold statement that he made on national TV. I am representing our community in the Swartland, Malmesbury area, Ward 7, Abbotsdale community. And our community was deprived from the land. The Anglican Church sold of the land to white miners, and the miners make huge profits from our resources in our area. And our community doesn't even know how much percentage of money will they get from that profits of the mining area. And these miners, they are going to the extent, and even now at this relative moment, the municipality is rezoning agricultural land for mining purposes and for mining the miners to develop the land. So I am actually, I want a national government to send out a delegation to our area to have first-hand information what is going on in our communities and how our people are deprived from their land. We want food security, we want business hubs in our area, we want to have our community to have our own businesses, and we can thrive as community because we are workers. We know hard work and we know how to establish our communities, and I congratulate the national government for making the change of expropriated land to the rightful owners. I thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. Speaker.